Well, Aaron, police say a man was shot here on Bowling Street and Medgar Evers Boulevard. Police are still here, but they're starting to trickle out. And earlier, we saw crime scene tape blocking off this area here, and we saw Amar leave the scene after putting someone in the back of the vehicle. Now, the crime scene was also here laying down markers and picking up evidence. After speaking to witnesses in the area, they say the driver of a white vehicle got out of the car and to another vehicle beside them. And the witness says the victim then got shot as they heard multiple gunshots. It is unclear what condition the victim is in as of right now, but we're still working to get more information. We'll continue to keep you updated as we learn more. I'm live in Jackson. Crystal Tisby, 16 WAPT News.